More quality from both. And Kuznetsov yet again able to emerge on top.